Another example, Van Halen was actually a country band.